Jesus, I am overjoyed to meet you face to face. You've been getting quite a name all around the place. Healing cripples, raising from the dead. That's pretty good. And now I understand you're God. At least that's what he said. So, you are the Christ, you're the great Jesus Christ. Prove to me that you're divine. Change my water into wine, that's all you need to do. And I know it's so true. Come on, King of the Jews. Jesus, you just won't believe the hit you made around here. You're all we talk about, the wonder of the year. But oh, what a pity if it's all a lie. Still, I'm sure that you can rock the cynics if you try. So if you are the Christ, yes, the great Jesus Christ, prove to me that you're no fool. Walk across my swimming pool. And if you do that for me, then I'll let you go free. Come on, King of the Jews. So you decide, is he the Lord or is he a fraud? Text our number now, we'll see you after the break. I only ask things I'd ask any superstar. What is it that you've got that puts you where you are? Oh, I'm waiting. Yes, I'm a captive fan. I'm dying to be shown that you are not just any man. So if you are the Christ, yes, the great Jesus Christ, feed my household with this bread. You can do it on your head, or has something gone wrong? Why do you take so long? Come on, King of the Jews. Hey, aren't you scared of me, Christ? Mr. Wonderful Christ. You're a joke, you're not the Lord. You are nothing but a fraud. Take him away, he's got nothing to say. Get out, you King of the... Get out, you King of the... Get out, you King of the Jews. Thank you for watching the show tonight. Join me tomorrow when I'll be interviewed One Direction. Thank you, Birmingham, and good night.